Question is given, square root of 2 minus 1 power 12. So we have to find out the value of this term. How we can find out? Let's see solution. Square root of 2 minus 1 power 12. This is given question, right? So we can consider here. Let's consider. Square root of 2 minus 1, this term, square root of 2 minus 1 is equal to x, right? So we can say this term will be x power 12, right? So now we have to find out the value of x power 12. Now, square root of 2, this is equation number 1. So square root of 2 minus 1 is equal to x according to equation 1. So therefore we can say square root of 2 is equal to x plus 1, right? This is equation number 2. Now x plus 1, we can write this x plus 1 is equal to square root of 2. Now taking square both sides, then we will get x plus 1 whole square is equal to square root of 2 whole square. Now a plus b whole square, formula of a plus b whole square is a square plus 2ab plus b square, right? So using that formula we will get here x square a square plus 2ab, that is 2x, plus b square, that is 1, is equal to, this square is cancelled from square root, so it will here 2. Now therefore x square is equal to, we can write 2, this one 2, minus 2x minus 1, right? Now x square is equal to, this is 2 minus 1, so it will become 1. So we can write this minus 2x plus 1. This is the value of x square, right? This is the value of x square, equation number 3. Now x square and here minus 2x plus 1, so we can take again square here. So taking square, if we are taking square, x square whole square is equal to minus 2x plus 1 whole square. Taking square both sides, then we will get x power 2 to the 4. X power 4 is equal to, again here, a plus b whole square. A square minus 2ab plus b square, right? Now, square, we can write this in form of is equal to 1 minus 2x. So it will become easy, right? 1 minus 2x whole square. Now a minus b whole square formula, a square minus 2ab plus b square, 2x whole square. X power 4 is equal to 1 minus 2 to the 4x plus 2 to the 4x square, right? So we will get here x square, x power 4 is equal to 1 minus 4x plus 4 times x square, value of x square according to equation 3, minus 2x plus 1, right? So this we will get here minus 2x, substitute here minus 2x plus 1, right? This is the value of x square. X power 4 is equal to 1 minus 4x plus 4, 4 to the 8. So here it will become minus 8x plus 4, right? X power 4 is equal to 1 minus 4x minus 8x plus 4 is equal to 1 minus 8 plus 4, 12. 12x plus 4. This is the value of x power 4, equation number 4. X power 4 is equal to 1 minus 12x plus 4. This is equation number 4. For x power 4 is equal to, now 4 plus 1, 5 minus 12x. So we can write here 5 minus 12x. This is x power 4 is equal to 5 minus 12x. This is equation number 5, right? Now x power 4, 5 minus 12x. So we can take again here square. X power 4 whole square is equal to 5 minus 12x whole square, right? So x power 4 to the 8. Now 5 minus 12x, that is a minus b whole square. Again we are using same formula, a square minus 2ab plus b square. So a square, that is 5 square minus 2ab, 2 times 5 times 12x 2ab plus b square 12x whole square is equal to 5 square, that is 25 minus 5 2s are 10 and here 10 12 that is 120x plus 12 square, that is 144x square, right, is equal to 25 minus 120x plus 144. Value of x square 1 minus 2x according to equation number 2, right? So here 1 minus 2x is equal to 25 minus 120x plus 144 times 1, that is 144 minus 144 times 2, 2x, that is it will become 288, right? 4 to z, and 2 1 2, 288x is equal to 25 plus 144 constant term we are arranging here, 25 plus 144 minus 120x minus 288x. So 8x power 8 is equal to, now 25 plus 144, so it will become 169, 5 plus 4 9, 4 2 6, and here 169 minus, when we are adding this term, 8 plus 2 10 0 and 2 plus 1 3 plus 1 4 4 0 minus 408x. This is the value of x power 8 and we have to find out the value of x power 12, right? Now x power 12, so we can write x power 12 is equal to x power 4 times x power 8, right? 4 plus 8, that is 12. We know the formula, a power m times a power n is equal to a power m plus n, right? Using this formula, x power 4 times x power 8 is equal to x power 12. Now x power 4 times x power 8 is equal to value of x power 4. You can see here value of x power 4 is equal to 5 minus 12x according to equation number 5. So here x power 4 is equal to 5 minus 12x times x power 8, here equation number 6. According to equation number 6, x power 8 is equal to 169 minus 408x, right? Therefore, x power 4 times x power 8, that is x power 12, is equal to, now 5 times 169 minus 408x minus 12x times 169 minus 408x, right? Now we are doing multiplication. So 5 times 169, then we will get here 845. So here 5 times 408x, when we are multiplying 408 with 5, then we will get here 2040 and here x, 2040x, right? Minus 12 times 169, when we are multiplying 12 with 169, we will get here 2028x, right? Minus 12x times 408x, then we will get here minus 4896, and x times, that is x square, right? Now x power 12 is equal to 845 minus 2028x, right? So we are adding this term now, so we will get here 4068x, right? Plus, now here 4896, and value of x square, value of x square, we already know that value of x square according to equation number 3, 1 minus 2x, right? So we are substituting that value here, x square equal to 1 minus 2x, now is equal to 845 minus 4068x plus 4896. When we are multiplying with 1, we will get same value 4896 minus. Now 4896 times 2. When we are multiplying this, we will get here 9792x, right? Or x power 12 is equal to, now 845, this is constant term, 845 plus 4896 minus 4068x minus 9792x, right, is equal to, when we are adding this term, we will get here 5741 minus, when we are adding this both term, then we will get 13860, and this is x, right? But we know that, but x is equal to square root of 2 minus 1 according to equation number 3rd. So we will get here 5741 minus 13860, and value of x, that is square root of 2 minus 1, right, is equal to 5741 minus, when we are multiplying this term with, we will get here 13860 times square root of 2 minus, again this is minus minus plus, so plus 13860, right, now is equal to 5741 plus this term, because this is constant, so 13860 minus 13860 times square root of 2. Now when we are adding this term, then we will get 19601 value of this term minus this one, now 13860 square root of 2, right, now is equal to 19601 minus value of this term 13860 square root of 2. When we are calculating this value by calculator, using calculator, then we will get here 19600 minus, sorry, 0.9999745, we will get this value. So x power 12 is equal to square root of 2 minus 1 power 12, right, because we already considered this value, x power 12 is equal to square root of 2 minus square root of 2 minus 1 power 12 is equal to 19601 minus 19600.9999745 is equal to, approximately this will, value of this is 0.00025508, and this is the value of square root of 2 minus 1 power 12. This is the solution. Thank you.